This is a normal Siri. Hey Siri, give me 2 lines for my girlfriend.
I found on this web.
So it is very normal Siri. And now times 2, Siri Pro Mode. Hey Siri, give me 2 lines for my girlfriend.
1. You make me feel like the luckiest person in the world when I'm with you. 2. You light up my life in so many ways, I don't.
Hey everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to enable Siri Pro Mode on your iPhone so you can access its advanced capabilities. Now let's start to how to enable Siri Pro Mode on your iPhone. I will give you 2 links in the description below. So first, you need to open the OpenAI API link on your iPhone and sign in with your current ChatGPT email ID. If you don't have any ID, just tap on sign up button and continue with these steps. Now I already have OpenAI ID, so I go with login page. Just enter your email address and enter your password and continue to this website. Once you are logging in, click on the create new secret key button, which available here. Just tap on the create new secret key button and copy the full API key. This is a very crucial part, so make sure you can copy perfect and full URL. Next, you will need to open the ChatGPT shortcuts on your iPhone by tapping on the link in the description box below. Wait for the process. If you open this URL, complete the old process and tap on the add shortcuts to add it on your device. Now after that, you need to tap on the settings gear icon to access all the features of Siri Pro Mode. Follow all the steps with me and change it to into your device. Just rename this shortcut's name to enable Siri Pro Mode. I choose Siri Pro Mode for easy to access this command. You can choose whatever you want. Next, paste your OpenAI API key into text section as mentioned in this video. Now scroll little bit and replace your query to how may I help you. This is a just one line command when Siri Pro Mode is enabled and it's showing to you. You can also set whatever you want, but just I choose how may I help you when Siri Pro Mode is enabled. Once you have completed your text, just press on done icon at the top right corner. Now click on the shortcuts which you have created right now and enter OK here and press the done button once. After that, one allow prompt is appear and just press on allow to connect your API to the Apple shortcuts and wait for a few seconds and tap on done for another prompt that may appear. And that's it. Your Siri Pro Mode is now enabled and allowing to enjoy its advanced capabilities. Now let's see how to use Siri Pro Mode on your iPhone. Just activate your Siri and tell your Siri Pro shortcuts name and then ask the query. Hey Siri. Siri Pro Mode.
How may I help you?
Give me a recipe of banana cake.
On it. Ingredients: 3 large ripe bananas, mashed, 1/3 cup melted butter, 3/4 cup white sugar.
So, how was your thoughts on Apple Siri Pro Mode after watching this video? Also, I will show you what happened if I ask the same question to normal Siri. Hey Siri, give me a recipe of banana cake.
I found on this web.
With Siri Pro Mode, you will get more accurate and complex responses compared to normal Siri. So that's it all today's from video and how to enable Siri Pro Mode on your iPhone. We hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you have any question or suggestion, feel free to leave in the comment box. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tech related content. Thanks for watching this video.